But unfortunately, it's not perfect. Which means you have broken heart, broken willpower, broken desire. Therefore, need to blood of Jesus Christ, redeeming blood Jesus Christ. Without this one, no one can enter the kingdom of God except through Jesus Christ. Please accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior. God is love. Love can change the world. Jeremiah chapter 3, verse 12, verse 12 years. People of Israel have two kind of sins. First of all, forsaken God, the spring of living waters. Second thing is they themselves dig broken systems, which means we have broken heart, broken thinking, broken emotion. Absolutely, you are not perfect. If, scientists right, you shall live forever, but you shall be dying. You are dying because
엄마, 언제,
you are not perfect God, perfect in power, perfect desire. We need to God. Absolutely, this meaning we need to science perspective as you are air. Super scientific perspective, which means faith. Bible says, Romans chapter 3, verse 23, all have sinned against God and fall short of glory of God, which means we, our heart, completely broken. All of people after the fall, absolutely, we used to searching for, underpinned by the utopian longing to remove from your heart, especially sorrow and suffering. You replace on broken heart. Feel it. Drinking, smoking, and evil sexual immorality. Homosexual, lesbian, etc., etc. And then finally, we can't find endless utopian last destination. Last station. Last station is unfortunately, that is hell. There is hell. Like that, also there is good news. Kingdom of God, please accept Jesus Christ right now. This is time to accept. To receive, to take, to have the grace of God, the salvation of God, the mercy of God, because God is love. Love.